You remember that time Alexis was with us and said that he was going through the backyard and his boyfriend raped him, stole the cable.
What?
2 days later, said 2 days later he died and left him executor of his will, and we called him out on it, and he ran.